Hey guys, welcome to the channel. In this tutorial, we will see how we can run a Python program in Windows 10 operating system. In this tutorial, we will be talking about two ways. One is we will use any text editor, we will write a Python program, and we execute that program using the command prompt. The second method is we will be using the IDLE and we will be writing the Python program in a file and executing that program using the IDLE. In order to continue with this video, you need to download and install the latest version of Python in your computer. If you are a beginner, then I have a tutorial about that. I'm going to put the link in the description box. You guys can check that out. Now here, the first method that we see is we will write the Python program in a file and execute that in the command prompt. First, we need to open up any text editor installed in our computer. Since we are in Windows, Notepad is available in every Windows edition. And after opening up the Notepad, we will click on File and we will click on Save. And here, I'm gonna save my program in my music folder just because I have too many files present in other folders. And you guys can save your program wherever you want. And here, what I'm gonna do is, inside this music folder, I'm gonna create a new folder. So I'm gonna right click, go to new and folder, and I'm gonna call this folder as Python. And after that, I will open up this folder and I will save the file. So here, we need to give a name for the file. I'm gonna say hello. And after that, we need to provide the file extension. And since it is a file containing the code written in the Python programming language, the extension should be .py. And after that, since we are using Notepad in here, we need to change the save as type. If we don't change that, then this file will still remain a text file. It will have the extension hello.py.txt. So here we will change the save as type to all files. After that, we can click on save. Okay, now we can write the simple Python program in here. So I'm gonna use the input function and I'm gonna say enter your name, and this input function will return whatever the value the user enters as a string value, and we will save that in a variable and let's call that as name. And after that, we will use the print function and we will display hello and whatever the name that the user has entered. So it will be hello. And after that, we will display the value present in this name variable. So a very simple program. After writing that, we will go to file and we will click on save. Okay. Now what we can do is we can close this text editor. Now what we have to do is we have to go to the location where we have saved our file. So you guys can click on the file explorer icon, or you guys can open up this PC. And here we need to go to music folder because I have saved my program in the music folder, and I need to open up the Python folder because the file is present inside the Python folder. So here you guys can see the file. Now what we have to do is we have to open up the command prompt with this exact location and we have to run the Python program. So to open up the command prompt with this location as the path, a simple trick is available, and that is we just have to go to this navigation section or URL section, whatever we call it, and we have to left click in our mouse and it will highlight the path here. And after that, we have to type in CMD just like the way I'm doing here. And after that, hit the enter key in your keyboard and the command prompt will be opened with this exact location. Now here, if I use the dir command, then we can see the file hello.py. So now what we can do is we can run this program inside this hello.py. So we just have to type in the command Python space and then the name of the file, which is hello.py, you know, which contains the program written in Python language. After that, hit the enter button. It says enter your name. I'm gonna say Anil. It says hello Anil. So this is how we can run the Python program by using the command prompt. Now I'm gonna close this folder. Now the next method that we're gonna see is running the Python program using the Python IDLE. Click on the start button and search for IDLE, and you will see the IDLE app. And this version number will be different depending on when you're watching this video. Don't worry about that. Open up this app. It will open up the Python shell in interactive mode. You know, we can write a single Python statement and we can see the output of that. But here we are interested in writing the Python program in a file and executing that. So here we have to click on file, and we have the option to create a new file, or we can open up a Python file. So here I'm going to click on new file. It will open up the text editor where we can write the Python program. Here, if you click on this file option, again, you have the option to create a new file, or you can open up a file containing the Python program. You know, if you want, you can open up the file which we have already created in our music folder, you know, which contains the Python program. So what I've done is I have copied the program that we have written by using the Notepad. So I'm going to paste that in here. After that, we will go to file and we will click on save. And again, we will save it in the music folder. And here again, we will go to the Python folder and we will give a new name for the program, for the file. For example, let us say test. Here, save as type is Python files, so we don't have to worry about the file extension. After that, click on save. And here you guys can see we have the file test.py. Now, in order to run this program, what we can do is we can click on this run, and then we have the option called as run module, or we can press the F5 key in our keyboard. I'm going to click on this option. It will open up a new Python shell and it will run the program. It says enter your name. I'm going to say Anil, and it says hello Anil. So that's the output of the program. I'm going to close this shell now. And again, we are back in the text editor, and you know, we can modify this program, or we can do whatever we want to do. And this is it. You know, this is how we can run a Python program by using command prompt and by using the IDLE. Along with these methods, you can install the special text editors like Visual Studio Code and set them up to run the Python programs in a much simpler way. If you want to know about that, then I have already made a tutorial. Link will be there in the description box. You guys can check that out. So this is it guys for this video. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you don't like it, hit the dislike button. If you want to say something, then write that in the comment box. For more tutorials like this, do subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching. I'll see you later in the next video.